large and small companies, in the mall, off the mall, discount, grocery, department stores, online, specialty, you name it, every form of retailer is here, and they're going to present at retail's big show. I believe it's this variety and diversity within our industry that makes us such a powerful and influential industry. It's no exaggeration to say that retail powers economies in countries across the world. Throughout this year's convention, you're going to hear more about the enormous role that retail plays in furthering our industry's interests with policymakers. It's so important to ensure that our industry continues to prosper and succeed. We must be heard. Many of you have already seen and heard about NRF's Retail Means Jobs campaign. This is really, really important because we are seeking to educate our policymakers on the value of the retail industry and make it crystal clear that if retail is not creating jobs, then it's very unlikely, certainly in America, that jobs are going to be created, that unemployment numbers are going to actually improve. We're that powerful. Our industry impacts one out of every four jobs in America. So Washington, D.C. ought to be doing everything possible to create tax and legislative policy which will enable and encourage growth for all retailers. This same message needs to be heard around the world. Retail means jobs, and job creation is the key to economic recovery.